and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Simulation activated. Simulation activated.
Man, this gun is sweet. Where'd they get the cash for this gear?
Complete. Simulation activated.
Good day. Break.
Gonna bust you up, Batman. Get ready. This is gonna hurt.
Simulation activated. Simulation activated.